Hey guys, hope you all are having a great evening. It's Donnie Turner here. Glad you're joining us. Miss Sabrina's videoing. Tell me who's on, Miss Sabrina, so far.
Penelope, Kathy Jones.
All right, Kathy Jones, Penelope, down in Florida. Who else?
That's it
so far. All right, well, to give everybody a little bit of a background about what we're doing here tonight, you can see right here in the middle of the table, this little guy is a Florida Gator fan's gator. And every year in our family, they used to send this back and forth whenever the Cats would win, they sent it back down to Aunt Joyce in Florida. And whenever Florida would win, they would send it up. Well, it started out with Jerry and Glenn Ashcraft, and they bandaged him one year and put some, it looks like iodine to represent blood maybe, and like he'd been beaten, bandaged pretty bad. And so I guess about 29 years ago, I got a Christmas present from Aunt JoJo. It was her idea, and they had him wrapped up in a box, and I opened it up and that thing sprung out, and I inherited this gator. And I have had this gator now for 29 years. It is set in our curio cabinet. Every year that the Gators seem like they might have a down year, and Kentucky was having an up year.
We can't cut his head off.
We cannot cut his head off. Is that what somebody said? They wanted. Okay, so no, we're not going to cut his head off. We can pretend it's cut off. No. But there's been many years over the years that I've gone to games. I've sat there with us leading in the fourth quarter, and I knew it was going to happen. I'd get a phone call from Aunt Joyce in Florida, you know, telling me this is going to be the game. And sure enough, somehow, Kentucky would find a way to lose. And either it was the refs on Florida's side. No, I'm kidding. We'd find a way to lose. And it was just bad. So it has been, I guess, the last time Kentucky won, I was a junior in high school. That's been a long time ago. So do we have anybody else on?
Verita's on. Yeah,
hi, Verita. Hope you're wearing your blue shirt. I got my UK shirt on, and I'm celebrating today. So we're going to set this little guy down here on the table. How many more have we got on? Is it just a few right now?
You got Verita, Scott Kilborn.
Hi, Scott. Hope you're having a great day.
Amber Mattingly's
watching. And this is for all you UK fans out there that have endured 31 years of pain, tears, suffering, and torment, especially at the hands of Gator fans, especially people like Richie Tucker every year that gives me a hard time that lives here. And, I mean, it never fails. But I am so excited for all of us. And so tonight we are going to be packing up Mr. Gator, and we're going to send him back. Are you focusing on him?
I was looking
him?
At the gator, yeah.
Okay. We're showing the gator here. All right, so we're going to be packing up Mr. Gator here, and we're going to be sending him back to Aunt Joyce in Florida. Now, so that she doesn't forget the game this year, I've got a little UK helmet here that I printed out that he's going to rest his head on in the box. And we have some blue and white confetti to go in the box. And of course, I don't want her ever to forget the score of the game. So I printed out a color score of the game to remind her of what the score of the game was, and it was, of course, 27-16, Florida and Kentucky, Kentucky winning. We've got that, and then, of course, I have for her scrapbook the scoring summary of Kentucky's and Florida's game, and so that way she'll never forget all those times that Kentucky scored on Florida and helped, you know, and beat them. So, and then we have a little UK pennant to go in the box for her. So how many do we got on right now, Miss Sabrina?
Six.
We have six so far. All right. Well, that's good. We'll have more on at a watch over the time, but that's all right. So we're going to go ahead and start this packing ceremony. Of course, I've got my UK hat over here on the table. It's not going in the box, I can tell you that. So we have our tomb here. I mean, did I say tomb? Yes, the tomb box, we're going to call it. So we're going to take And we're going to sit down right in the middle of the table. Let's move some of this out of the way here. We're going to put it right there in the middle of the table. Let's fold the box lids down so we can see. So what we're going to do first is we're going to put some of this, the confetti in here. Of course, we want when this confetti to come, when it comes out, this confetti to go everywhere to remind her that blue and white rules. We're going to put some of the confetti in. Oh, yeah. Let's see, I like that fight song that you had playing there, honey, at the beginning. That was awesome. We might play that again. Let's get some C-A-T-S, cats, cats, cats. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. All right, so we got that in there. Let's see here. Let's put this in. We're going to put this in as the place to rest the gator's head. Now, of course, I thought about how to place Mr. Gator in there. Hand it here. I'll find the fight song. So we're going to play that fight song here and again. We want that fight song going, so. All right, let's play this fight song. Oh, we got the UK marching band in. Let's see what happens here. Oh, that's Uptown Funk. Nope, we don't want that. All right, let's back it up here. All right, we're actually pausing a little bit so we can get more people on here that are going to watch. We've had a lot of people saying they're going to take.
Some people are on, don't know what's going on.
All right, so what we're going to do is we are going to explain real quick. This is a family tradition that started many, many years ago, probably 33 years ago, where in the Ashcraft family, they passed this gator back and forth. And I'll let him there, let you focus on him there. And so we sent this gator back and forth. And there we go. Oh, yeah, we got the UK fight song going. And every time Kentucky would lose, the gator came up to Kentucky. Every time Kentucky would win, the gator went back down to Florida. And some 29 years ago, I inherited this gator. And it has been in my curio cabinet ever since. And I'm telling you, year after year, heartbreak after heartbreak, it was like a nail. I'd walk by the curio cabinet and just seeing this gator was just horrible torture. And knowing that they beat us again, knowing that that you know we lost a close one. I remember it being a Commonwealth Stadium in the lower end zone the year Jared Lorenzen threw that left-handed arm pick, and Florida ran it back and scored and went up, and we lost that one. That was a close one. And year after year, it's just been disappointment after disappointment. But I finally get to pack this gator up and send him back to Florida where he belongs, because he does not belong in Wildcat country. So here we go. So we're going to put him in there. Now, guess what? He doesn't deserve to be up on his belly. He's going upside down because we destroyed the gators. So bring it on over here. We're going to lay him down. Put him on in there. So we can see. We're going to lay right on top of that helmet, the UK Wildcat helmet there. We're going to sprinkle some of the confetti back on top of him here.
Very
good. Yeah. You got UK blue and white, baby. All right, now I've got me a little sheet here to place over this dead gator. Yep. And then not only that, we're going to place the score right on top there. And then we have the scoring summary again of the game. And then our UK pin. And we're going to pack this box up. It is almost ready to go. We're going to fold this thing up, and we're going to pack it up, and we're going to send this to Aunt Joyce in Florida. So focus up here. We're going to send this gator back where he belongs, and guess what? Kentucky coach Mark Stoops, you are doing a great job. Coaching staff, Kentucky, you're doing an awesome job. I don't want this gator back. None of our UK fans want this gator to come back to Kentucky, so let's keep winning year after year. Thank you guys for watching tonight. We're sending this gator back home. Yeah!